Welcome to Hazzard County. Y'all.
Just a good old boy.
Welcome back to Hazzard County. You'll find things pretty much the way you left them. Culture and good breeding are still the rule.
Don't you dare!
All right, Jessie Dukes, you get that rattletrap out of the way. This here's an official vehicle.
Hold your horses, Roscoe.
Jad, blame fool. The local law is still the model of courtesy and kindness. And if you believe that, I'll tell you nothing. Most ways, people just been going about their business.
That's new, man. Fine day, ain't
it? And for a week of Sundays, our old friends Bo and Luke Duke haven't come within a Kentucky mile of violating their probation. Now, you know that ain't gonna last.
So if I don't get the money to Boss Hogg soon, he's gonna foreclose on us.
Now that's just plain wrong. Say, ain't the stock car race today?
I bet that prize money be more than enough to pay off the mortgage.
If you can win, that is.
Now who left the door open?
You got an appointment, Boss Hogg?
This ain't a business call, Cooter. I'm just visiting with friends.
You looking for some more orphans to rob?
I just dropped by to say there ain't no way you gonna win that stock car race. You see, it's like this.
Now, Boss was confident, and rightly so. Because while he was talking, Roscoe was taking out a little insurance policy on the race. Decaf insurance. With two sugars.
I hope you fellas is ready to lose big time against my 00. Come on, Roscoe.
Can you really beat the 00 in this old thing?
Darling, the General Lee is the fastest automobile in Hazzard County.
Of course, that wasn't always the case.
Ain't that the truth? Now, back then, the General Lee was just a beat-up old black charger. Cooter told the boys some parts had just turned up at the junkyard. So that's where Bo and Luke were headed.
Come on, can't this thing go any faster?
Not without those parts.
Hey, y'all, ain't but five things you need to know to make that vehicle a racing legend.
Well, what are we waiting for? Let's round them up.
Those parts, the sooner we become a racing legend.
Hey, once y'all got everything, meet me back at the junkyard gate.
Dang, it's like a maze in here. How are we gonna find them?
Imagine the demolition derby you could put on with these rigs.
Let's build us a car first. We can worry about smashing it up later.
Them jumps are a heck of a lot funner if you play the Dixie horn.
Shock absorbers on aisle 10.
Your bones is gonna thank you, boys.
Valves check out fine.
got some paint, Cooter, but it's not right.
Nice work, Bo. Wasn't that a sweet little tone?
I wonder where there's more.
I bet we could get into the junkyard through that drain.
We'll check that drain later. Right now, we gotta get those parts.
An exhaust, Cooter.
Roscoe's getting a little too close for comfort.
That all good. I'll take it from here, boys.
You heard the man. Get us out of here.
This car is gonna purr with these parts.
Nice driving, cuz.
Boys, with a proper automobile, y'all could really make it on the circuit.
Well, what's your game?
Tell you what, y'all, beat me back to my garage, and I will build your dream car.
Okay, I'm three.
by that sneaky no good.
Don't lose him now. We'll never make the garage before he does. Take the dirt road coming up on the right. There's a shortcut we can take.
Okay, cousin. You watch me nail the jump.
Come through those bushes on the left and gun it.
Watch us fly.
A free overhaul, Luke.
Mighty fine driving, boys. Bring it on in.
And after we install them parts, he's been winning for us ever since. Ain't you, General?
Gentlemen, check the time.
We're late.
Don't you worry, Sally Joe. We'll make it on time.
Better hightail it to the racetrack if you don't want to disappoint that girl you're so sweet on.
Let's warm up the General on the way to the racetrack.
Just make sure you get us there fast and in one piece. Deal with Enos.
You like a little stunt practice? Going through the break in the fence ahead will get us airborne.
Dang, if only this car had wings.
If there's any on the track.
I heard that, Roscoe.
Oh, well, start your engines.
Phew, made it.
Race is started, let's go.
Faster than the B-Stone Stallion, cousin.
Let's pass them. Everything checks out here, except for that funny smell.
If I ain't mistaken, that's the delicious aroma of Hazzard County Blend. You mix the finest high-octane fuel with a touch of decaf. It's a Coltrane family recipe.
You spiked our
tank. No chance of paying that mortgage now.
Now, boys, don't fret none. I could see you part of the money. Yeah, that is in exchange for your services.
Bo and Luke had landed themselves in a bit of a pickle. We all know a pickle can get a little seedy on the inside. Having lost the race, the boys found themselves in Boss Hogg's employ. Time to head to the boar's nest for their first day of work. By the way, you folks know the junkyard's home for a little chasing practice with Hazzard's finest. Just bring along a buddy. Boss Hogg cheated, don't mean the Duke boys would have won. Time to head to the boar's nest for their first day of work. Yeah.
Okay, cousin, let's get after it. Boss Hog won't pay us if we don't find all these packages.
It says here the first item is near Jimmy's farm.
Say, is he still growing peanuts?
Huh? What's that got to do with this pickup? Gotta be in here somewhere, cousin. See that water tower? Let's check there.
It's in the middle of Jimmy's field. Don't think he's gonna be too happy about us driving over his nuts.
Never you mind about it.
Yahoo!
The next item is near the tracks.
Wonder where? Those tracks go clear across the county.
I don't know. Head for the train tracks and I'll ask Daisy. Lost sheep to Bo Peep. You got your ears on?
Hey there. How you doing, fellas? Boss Hog's getting real antsy.
Daisy, we're checking the train tracks.
Hey, I heard Boss say the package was in a clearing just off the tracks.
Train tracks and we'll find a clearing.
Now what is a package doing out in the clearing down by the tracks?
Boss Hog sure does get up to some strange business. Out of Cottonwood Farm.
It's not far away. Just get back on the track first.
Where the package is out of Cottonwood? Junior ain't here to tell us.
That figures, because Junior's here at the boy's nest drinking. Okay, I'll ask him. Junior says to check the marsh.
Yeehaw! Well, y'all know if the Duke boys can't go over something, they'll always try going through it.
Thanks, Daisy. We found it. The trouble is, all this here piece of paper says the next item is undergoing a mechanical inspection.
Well, Cooter's the only mechanic in town.
read my mind, Daisy. Head straight for Cooper's garage.
And he's taken off.
Crazy Cooter, this here's lost sheep. Read me?
Dang it.
Either his CB is out or he's got the radio up loud and can't hear us.
After him, Bo.
Just nudge him, cousin. He'll pull over.
I'll give it a try.
Lucky got the Cooter in time. Lost sheep to Bo Peep. Come in.
I'm all ears, sugar.
Says here the next item is at the biggest nest in the county.
The biggest nest in the county is the boar's nest.
Okay, Bo, head back to the boar's nest. That's where the next item is.
Why didn't you tell me about that one first?
Hey, it ain't my list.
$4,800, $4,900, $5,000. Of course, you're still way in the hole, what with your interest compounded hourly.
Hourly? Why, you low-down skunk.
Now, the money ain't for me. I'm putting it toward urban revitalization to spruce up our town square in honor of one of our local luminaries.
Civic-minded fella now, ain't he? Thanks to Bo and Luke, Hazzard County now has two boss hogs. Time to consult with someone a little more worldly wise, Uncle Jessie, who happened to be at the farm. By the way, you folks know the junkyard's home for a little chasing practice with Hazzard's finest. Just bring along a buddy.
If I know J.D. Hogg, it ain't the orphanage he's after, but the land it sits on. And whatever he plans to build, he's gonna need a permit.
The permit files were in the county courthouse, but walking in the front door wouldn't do, nor the back door, being guarded by Deputy Enos Strait, the most honest and dedicated lawman from here to Chickasaw County. Fortunately, it was no secret that Enos was sweet on Bo and Luke's cousin Daisy, so when she invited Enos to a picnic, they knew he'd take the bait.
Follow Enos to the picnic. Stay out of sight, cuz. We don't want to make him suspicious.
Daisy's sitting next to him. Enos won't notice a thing. I'll keep my distance just in case.
Easy on the gas, cuz. He'll see us.
Shoot! How'd he get up there?
And Enos never suspected a thing.
Now, it was Daisy's job to keep Enos looking the other way. And if there's one thing Daisy knew, it was how to turn heads.
Just look at those clouds, Daisy.
Yeah, they're so pretty. It's hot today, Enos. Sandwich.
There goes the heaviest garage door opener in Hazzard County.
Better get to the jailhouse before Roscoe sees me. In it than Uncle Jesse's grits.
Mm-hmm.
of a teeth rattler, that one.
Looks like Enos is hankering for dessert, cuz. Better hurry.
I'll try, but it ain't easy without scratching a car. Open these gates and find out what Boss Hogg is up to.
Nice work, cousin. I'll keep an eye out here.
So with the help of Enos's car, Luke made it to the county courthouse and started looking for something to make sense of the whole mess.
Ed Enos, I reckon a shaved monkey could do a better job than that fool. Where in tarnation has he got to?
I'm gonna have to stay out of sight while I look for whatever it is I'm looking for. Found it. What's Boss Hogg doing with a fishing permit?
Did you say a fishing permit?
That's all we struck out.
Oh, we got bigger trouble. Enos is getting fidgety.
It's sure been nice, Daisy, but I gotta get back to work.
But we only just got here, honey.
I'll be at the picnic ground before you know it.
Never mind me, cuz. Just be back before Enos knows it.
That squad car had been driven fast before, only by a flat foot. Lucky it didn't mind a lead foot on the pedal.
No wonder there is no police except Roscoe at the jailhouse. They're all on the road. What's this sidetrack?
Hold on to your hats, folks. I get the feeling we're in for a bumpy ride. Now, those small bumps ain't much to look at, but you'd be surprised the amount of damage they can do to a vehicle's underbelly.
Venus didn't need new shocks before, he sure does now. Ooh, that one was a bone shaker.
Luke, where are you? Venus has done ate all Daisy's apple pie.
On my way. Daisy stalling?
He's doing the best you can, cuz. Hurry!
Heck of a teeth rattler, that one. I don't know whose rear end is suffering more, his car's or mine. Ouch! At this rate, I don't stand a chance. I can see the turnoff to the picnic grounds ahead, Bo. Almost there.
Good, because Daisy's blown more herself out keeping Enos busy. It was nice to see you, cuz. I was beginning to think you weren't going to make it.
Between the sandwiches, Daisy's apple pie, and the heat of the day, Enos never suspected a thing. But Boss Hogg did. And when a friendly visit to the Duke residence turned up the permit, there was nothing to do but arrest the owner of the property. And that was Jesse Duke. They even impounded his truck to add insult to injury. The boys had come up with a plan to bust Jesse out of jail. They gave Cooter a holler and agreed to meet him over by the impound yard. Y'all keep an eye out for them stunts, you hear? Nail them, and every so often you'll see Daisy in a different outfit. Y'all know women.
always want to try something new. By the way, you folks know the junkyard's home for a little chasing practice with Hazzard's finest. Just bring along a buddy. Step one was to get Jesse's truck out of the lockup.
When we lead Roscoe away, you get Jesse's truck. Got that, Cooter?
Roscoe don't look too much like a man that wants to leave his post.
Leave him to us.
Let's put on a show for old Roscoe.
Look for some trash cans, Bo.
And again. Looking mighty distant.
Best let him catch up then.
Ouch. Don't know about you folks, but I felt that one.
is what I've been looking for. A good old-fashioned car chase.
I think we managed to shake him.
That was some fancy driving, cousin. I couldn't have done it better myself.
Roscoe ended up with a bent axle, a front seat full of bird business, and a powerful conviction to stay at his post no matter what. When the boys liberated Jesse's truck, they found a set of off-road tires in the back. Now the general was ready for some hill climbing. Meanwhile, the boys decided to head on over to the Duke farm and plan their next move. Junkyard's home for a little chasing practice with Hazzard's finest. Just bring along a buddy.
Got Uncle Jesse's truck, we can yank the bars right out of the cell wall.
More fancy driving, I ain't gonna shift Roscoe.
What about dynamite?
Daisy, we want to break Uncle Jesse out of jail, not blow him to kingdom come.
Not for the jailhouse, silly. No, just for show. No one'll get hurt, and it's sure to bring Roscoe redding.
Take us up to the coal mine, cuz. We'll fetch us some dynamite.
Back in the days of shine running, Luke Duke would run refreshments up to the miners at the Heavy Coal Mine.
What? That old stuff? It'll blow up if you just look at it.
That Luke's got a memory like a steel trap.
There's the police. Let's have some fun.
I thought we were supposed to keep out of trouble.
Urgh, pull it over, Duke.
We'll be right back.
still managed to shake it.
That was some fancy driving, cousin. I couldn't have done it better myself. Let's head for the coal mine.
Dang, the mine shaft's all locked up.
Reckon there ought to be a key down near the old abandoned miners' huts. Have to do some fancy driving to get that key.
Fancy driving is my middle name, cuz.
Sit back and relax, folks, and enjoy the show.
Got the key, boys.
Head back up to the mineshaft gates, Bo. That's where the dynamite is. We'll use this here key to get to the dynamite in the mineshaft.
here. Let's get the dynamite.
If you thought it was a little too warm before, it's going to get a heck of a lot hotter. Ain't nothing more foolish than walking into a mine full of leaky old dynamite sticks. Except driving out with one.
This has got to be the dumbest stunt I ever had a hand in.
Yeah, well, watch the road, or we're gonna be blown right off it. Better get to town quick, cousin. This stuff looks like it's ready to blow.
Just take it easy. Any bump, set off that dynamite.
Dynamite is dancing on a dash.
I'm sure you have a reassuring way with words, Luke.
Forget the roadblock. Head down that track through the woods.
Taking the woods track ain't gonna be easy.
Now that stick of dynamite might be the only thing that separates them Duke boys in more ways than one.
Heard tell there's been some logging going on out these ways.
Okay, Luke, I got it covered. At the jailhouse.
Stands to reason we ought to go there too.
I think I'm getting the hang of this.
Whew, just be thankful we got here in one piece, cuz.
The boys got their dynamite, and it was high time they got Uncle Jesse out of the jailhouse. Fancy taking a spin around the coal mine again, while you and a pal can race to the bottom of the coal mine?
You can rev it all you want, Luke Duke, but I ain't budging from your spot for nothing.
Don't bet on it, Roscoe.
Of course, everybody's got a soft spot. And the Dukes had a pretty good idea where old Roscoe was in his.
Oh, sorry,
you gotta give Roscoe one thing. He's dependable.
Afternoon, Uncle Jesse.
Oh! Cussy-cussy. I know what you're up to, Jesse Duke. Don't you move a muscle.
And here comes the cavalry.
Well, hey, Uncle Jesse. Need a lift?
You couldn't have picked me up in a car with working doors?
Cover.
Okay. You did a fine job, son.
Was a heck of a plan, but it worked. Jessie was free, and the boys could get back to saving that orphanage. There's a big Duke family powwow happening over at the Duke farm. Maybe y'all ought to be there. Taking a spin around the coal mine again, while you and a pal can race to the bottom of the coal mine. Now, time was when the Duke boys could outrun all the police in Hazzard County. Roscoe's been setting up speed traps, and wouldn't you just... counting on someone to take the bait.
When I was in the pokey, I overheard J.D. Hogg's hiding something secret at one of his stills, and it's got to do with your orphanage.
But Boss Hogg got a still under every rock in Hazzard County. Where do we start?
I also heard J.D.'s driver's picking up a load, and I aim to follow him.
Now, wait just a second, Uncle Jesse. You can't...
Being locked up hadn't set right for Jesse. So while Bo and Luke twiddled their thumbs, Jesse waited for Boss Hogg's man to drive by.
Lost sheep to shepherd. Heard tell Boss Hogg's shine runner's at the farm near the swamp.
I'm betting that's 3 Oak Hill. What sort of a vehicle is that shine runner driving?
Heard tell it's a flatbed truck, Uncle Jesse.
Cooter, what
into tarnation do you think you're doing?
There he is. Now, I gotta stay far enough back so that he don't see me, but not so close as he spots me. Better back off, or he'll spot me. What is Enos doing here?
Wish I was back at that picnic, Daisy. Dang, I stuck, bud.
Where'd he go? I gotta catch up quick. I'm driving like an old widow woman. He's gonna leave me in the dust. Well, looky here. I can smell that shine brewing a mile away. Moonshine Runner will clue me in to Boss Hog's plan. Just gotta keep my eye on him for long enough. Best slow down or we'll be scraping bumpers. Smell something fishy, and it ain't supper. Huh, ain't nothing more than moonshine. What have we here? Hog Heaven Fishery and Water Sports Park. Well, there ain't no lake, and why, that slimy toad.
Jessie Duke had uncovered a terrible secret. Boss Hog was set to flood the whole valley to make a vacation paradise. Only a lot of good folks was going to lose their home, not the least of which was a bunch of orphans. Let's head back to Boss Hog's moonshine hut in the swamps. Jessie had discovered Boss Hogg's evil plan to flood the valley. Getting home to tell about it was another story. Hogg was kind enough to lend him a still. Of course, he didn't know it at the time.
Roscoe, we got deep trouble in the swamps.
Uh-oh, time to get going.
Roscoe, Jessie Duke's snooping around my secret to you know where. Don't chase him away before he sees my secret, you know what.
Shepherd to lost sheep. I got a whole posse of smoky bears heading my way. Care to lend a hand?
Oh, Uncle Jessie, Cooter's putting a new transmission in the General Lee. We're grounded.
Okay, I'll handle this one myself. See you at Cooter's. Shepherd out.
Yeehaw!
we lost him, Sheriff.
Boss Hogg's gonna have a fit, and I'm blaming you.
Me? But I was just...
Oh, shut up, dummy.
You can't help but pity poor old Enos. He's always in trouble with Roscoe.
Gotta get this here still back to Cooters.
Get this still off the truck and tell the others what's going on. JD ain't gonna get away with this.
Boss Hogg is gonna blow the dam behind the orphanage and turn Hazzard County into a water park.
That permit was for a fishery, not fishing. But we can beat him if we win the Hazzard County Derby.
The bad part about small-town living is that there ain't no privacy from nosy neighbors.
How? There ain't enough prize money in the world to pay off that mortgage now.
Well, let me tell you all about it.
Win the Derby? How's that gonna make a difference?
Well, you know, see, I didn't hear the whole...
You can't even get into Reeds without an official entry form, and only I got them. Still, it don't pay to underestimate Jessie Duke. We may have to launch Operation Water Wings a little early.
Ooh!
That there brew is the smell of victory. Now, all we need is enough paint for our little surprise, and that entry form is ours.
Uncle Jesse! Uncle Jesse!
Here comes trouble.
You must have scared Boss Hogg something awful. He's gonna tear down the orphanage right now. There's bulldozers all over town and a demolition crew on its way, Uncle Jesse.
Well, what are we waiting for?
You boys got to get that paint. Cooter can stop the bulldozers, and Daisy'll handle the demolition team. You gotta stop them bulldozers, Cooter.
Ain't but one thing I'm better at than fixing cars, Uncle Jesse. And that's a wrecking them.
I tell you, cousin, I'd rather be out destroying those bulldozers than scrounging for paint.
Yeah, but we gotta think about the big picture here. If we don't get that paint at the junkyard, we ain't gonna get that entry form.
Looks like we done picked ourselves up a tail.
Make like a dog and shake it. We don't want Enos cornering us in the junkyard.
Hang on, cousin.
Sit back and relax, folks, and enjoy the show.
Enos is still behind us.
Dang that, Enos. He's too good a driver for his own good.
Roscoe, I don't know how it happened, but I lost him.
You late breed, now I gotta go get after him.
You can't help but pity poor old Venus. Roscoe's always riding his tail for something.
Roscoe!
gates are locked. How are we gonna get that paint now?
Remember that drainage canal around the back? Find that, we'll find our way in. Take the dirt road coming up on the right. There's a shortcut we can take. Junkyard fence.
I'm on it, cousin. You just grab a hold of something. Ow! Not that.
You got a clue as to where that paint is, cuz?
Sure I do, Luke. In fact, I'm driving to the back of the junkyard now.
You gotta stop them bulldozers, Cooter.
Ain't but one thing I'm better at than fixing cars, Uncle Jesse. And that's a wrecking them.
Thank you. fooling around. Jet crew will be on his way soon.
Daisy, you gotta stop those demolition workers from finding the orphanage.
Yes, but how, Uncle Jesse?
Any old how. Knock down the road signs if you have to.
Yes. Won't beat the shepherd. Hey, you're gonna have to tell me where those road signs are, Uncle Jesse.
Okay, just head into town. There's one on the highway.
Roscoe, I got Daisy in my sights.
off on Bree's pit. I gotta get moving or those orphans are gonna be sleeping in my bed. I'm done with this demolition team. I gotta get to work. If I'm late, Boss Hog will think something's up. Bo Peep the Shepherd. Okay, I'm coming up on the next road sign.
Pull up next to the sign and wave down the driver. I'm stopping. Shepherd to Bo Peep. Pretend you got car troubles to distract the driver.
There were nobody in Hazzard County better equipped to lead men astray than Miss Daisy Duke. One bat of those eyelashes and she'd steal the key to your heart. Or the key to your rig.
Peep to Shepherd. That's another truck heading the wrong way. Is that all of them?
You got them all, Daisy. Now, best get to the boar's nest before Boss Hog notices you ain't there.
Okay, Uncle Jesse. Be there quicker in two shakes of a lamb's tail.
But there's a busted brake line and a sure case of what you don't know can hurt you. About you city folks, but this seems more frustrating than a traffic jam at peak hour.
Enos, if you can't stop at the lady, I'm gonna have to reconsider your appointment as a deputy.
Yes, sir, Chief Roscoe.
Oh no! Enos has to see me turn down this truck! I gotta lose him right now or I'm never gonna make it to work on time.
Hey, I'm gonna have to ask you to pull over, please.
Enos, honey, you know I ain't gonna be wrong. So I'll just be on my way. All right, Nate?
I'm gonna be in terrible trouble with Sheriff Roscoe if I let you go.
With Boss Hog's demolition team out of commission, the Dukes were finally able to concentrate on getting that entry form. All their plans were about to come together at the boar's nest. Ever wonder where all those smashed up police cars get to? Well, now they get sent to the racetrack for a demolition derby. Stop on by with a friend.
Those meddling dukes. First they demolished my demolition team, and now they's up to something with that divey.
Well, they won't get this form while I'm here, boss.
That hog, it's them!
Oh, don't worry, little fat buddy. I'll protect you.
Dummy, if they was after that form, they'd come inside. But they's up to something outside. And you're gonna stop them. But now! Go, dummy, go! Dumb dukes, the longer Roscoe chases them, the further they get from this beautiful entry form. Well, dang that, Roscoe. I knew I couldn't count on him for nothing. Enos?
Yes, sir, Mr. Hogg.
Get out and find them duke boys. And when you do, throw them in jail along with that ninny you call a boss.
You mean you, Mr. Hogg?
No, not me. That dummy Roscoe, dummy. Now get...
Put as much road between Enos and the nest as I can.
Thank you.
us to the mine, it'll take him a while to find his way back.
What's going on?
I got him down by the river, boss.
And I got him up by the coal mine.
How could they be in both places at once?
And still be standing right in front of you.
And still be standing right in front of you. Huh? Ah! But you, how'd you...
Practice.
And three General Lees.
Oh, that was fun.
Think he'll come after us?
Let's have a little fun. That limo packs a punch.
Jeff, I gotta find a coal mine.
Eat it, you dipstick. Will you get dirt down by the river?
You widgets, you got snuggered by fake General Lees. I got him here in front of me.
to Bo Peep, lost sheep to Bo Peep. Boss Hog ain't going nowhere for a while.
This ain't over yet, you dukes.
Congratulations, boys. Uncle Jesse's plan worked. Now, why don't you get that freshly stamped form over to the track?
Did you say stamped? We were supposed to stamp it?
Well, for goodness sakes! All right, I'll bring you the stamp at the starting line, fellas. Little Bo Peep, on her way.
Miss Daisy, I can't let you into Boss's office.
Not even a teeny-weeny little peek. I promise I won't be long.
Ain't nothing in the world gonna move me from this door, Miss Daisy. Those darn dukes, I'll get them!
Ooh, found the stamp. I gotta get out of here.
Now, where y'all reckon that brake fluid came from?
It's just about time for the Hazzard County Derby to start. Why don't y'all stop by Cooters Garage and get ready for the race? Now, to help y'all get around Hazzard Duke style, fast as green lightning that is, them ratbag folk that made this here game have set up a little bet on the side. They're betting you can't get from one place to another faster than you did before.
We saved Daisy.
Just in the nick of time, too.
Oh, no! I've made y'all late for the Derby! You'll never get around the canyon in time for the race, fellas.
Well, maybe we don't have to go around the canyon. Between Cooter's turbo and Uncle Jesse's rocket fuel,
we could go over it.
You'll be smashed to pieces!
Well, it's better than drowning when Boss Hog gets his hands on that dam. This jump, cousin?
Ask me again when we're halfway across.
Near as I can figure, we need to get up enough speed to clear the canyon.
Let's go up the road to get a good run at it. Be sure and use that turbo, or we're never gonna make it.
Hold on, cousin.
Only a few have driven off Rainbow Canyon before.
One or two on purpose, but none have ever landed anywhere. Middle. Till now, that is.
Yeah, let's do that again.
Later, cousin, we got us a race to win. Now all they have to do is save the world and release their crime. Get us to the racetrack, fast. Get the lid out, cousin, we're gonna miss that race. Ain't started yet.
Hey, there's Boss Hogg. Don't he look mighty satisfied with himself?
After having saved Daisy and jumped the canyon, you'd think them boys be plumb tuckered out.
Read it and weep, boss. An official entry form, stamped and everything.
Even if you win, it ain't enough to buy back that orphanage. You lose.
I think you're forgetting something, boss.
And what's that?
After we win, we get interviewed live on TV.
What the? You ain't never won a race against my 00. And it's got a nitrous oxide system, not some moonshine gas. See you from the winner's circle, boys.
Ain't nothing stopped us before.
Except that cup of coffee.
If them Duke boys win, I'm ruined. And when I say I mean you. Get it?
Yes, sir, boss. Yes, sir. You betcha.
Bo, we gotta win this race if we're gonna save Hazzard County from becoming a fishbowl.
Well, cousin, I don't plan on losing.
Just keep an eye out for anything unusual. You know Boss Hogg will be fixing to stop us.
3, 2, 1.
Thank you.
that double zero how it's done.
Hold on, cuz.
We ain't kissing cousins for nothing, Daisy.
Punch it, cousin.
I got you, double zero. Ain't no car better than General Lee.
Get you two boys this time! this here race, bro. We are making good time, cousin. Watch out, you darn idiot.
First thing, we'd like to thank our family and friends for supporting us.
Also, we'd like to say a few words about Boss Hogg.
Catch me, Roscoe. I'm gonna faint.
Hazzard County Orphanage has been going through some tough times. The local bank has even been trying to foreclose on their mortgage.
Oh!
We're proud to announce that Boss Hogg has donated the orphanage and all the land behind it to the orphans.
What? Listen, Boss ain't never said nothing about giving nothing to no...
Are you trying to send me to the electric chair?
Yep. That's right.
Oh, that was mighty nice of you, buddy. I didn't know you had it in you.
Me neither.
Oh, thanks for everything, Cooter.
Any old time, Bo.
Well, we couldn't have done it without your rocket fuel, Uncle Jesse.
Speaking of which, Cooter, what do you say we go and see if there's any left over?
Now there's a plan.
Oh, I'm just so proud of you boys.
You did it! I guess that car is just as fast as you said.
You want to find out for sure?
Bo, you've been driving a General this whole time. I want to try out that new rocket fuel.
Now, you don't reckon he's going to do what I think he's going to do.
Wouldn't change if they could.
Y'all come back soon, yeah?
System like a two modern-day Robin Hood.